Mr. X, before we begin our discussion tonight, the black Muslims, hate mongers, would you mind explaining for us the meaning of your name, which is the letter X?
Yes, during slavery time, the slave master gave the Negro, so-called Negro, named the so-called Negro after themselves. The Honorable Elijah Muhammad teaches us that once we come into the knowledge of Islam, the knowledge of ourselves, mm-hmm. we replace our slave name with an X. X in mathematics representing the unknown. Since we've been disconnected or cut off from our own history, our own past, our own culture, our own land, we use the X, the unknown, until we get back to our country.
I see. Thank you. Dr. Payson?
Mr. X is he's a demagogue. He has no place to go, so he exaggerates. He's a disservice to every good, law-abiding, church-going American Negro in the country. Mr. Malcolm X. Why do you teach black supremacy? Why do you teach hate?
Well, for the white man to ask the black man why he hates him is like the wolf asking the sheep or the rapist asking the rape, do you hate me? The white man is in no moral position to accuse the black man of anything.
Well, this is a black man asking the question.
What would you call an educated Negro with a BA or an MA or a BS or a PhD?
I'll tell you, you call him a nigger. That's what the white man calls him, a nigger. See, you have to understand this type of thinking. And to understand this type of man, you must understand that historically, there were two types of slaves, the house Negro and the field Negro. Now, the house Negro, he lived in the house next to his master, in the big house, either in the basement or up in the attic. He dressed pretty good. He ate pretty good, what the master left him. He loved his master. I say he loved his master better than the master loved himself. If the master said, we got a nice house here, you say, yeah, boss, we got a nice house here. Master's house caught on fire, the house Negro would be the one who'd run to put the blaze out. If the master got sick, he said, what's the matter, boss? We sick? We sick. You see, this is the thinking of the house Negro. Now, if another slave came up to him and said, let's run away, let's separate, let's get away from this cruel master. He said, why? What's better than what we got here? Run away. I'm not going anywhere. This is the house Negro. In those days, we called him the house nigger.
And that's what we call him today, because we still got a lot of house niggers running around here.